morning, Shannon. Yes, the sun's just coming up here in Kiev, Ukraine, but I can tell you it was a sleepless night for many people in this city. The shelling and the bombardment really proved stronger than we would see it so far since we've been here. Still not in the centre of the city itself, but up in the distance, in the east and to the northwest. Heavy bombardment, not just the artillery that's from here, but something bigger, either a grad rocket or airstrike.